Hey guys, thanks for watching. And thank you to Carolina Shoe for sponsoring this video and this build. This is gonna be featured as a display piece for them. Carolina has a full range of work boots and shoes. I wear the boots in my shop every day. They even have a line of American-made boots made in their factory in Pennsylvania. And that's actually what I'm wearing right now. I'm gonna drop a link below so you can check out all of Carolina's products. So this bench was made 100% from reclaimed pallet wood. There's a total of about 8 pallets in here. They're all planed down and laminated together. I smoothed out the top surface and the sides, but I left the front and underside rough just to give a contrast between the texture of the surfaces and show a bit of a history of where the wood came from. Even these threaded thru rods were pulled from the trash of a commercial space that was being renovated that's usually used to hold up fire protection piping. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe. I post new videos every Monday. There's actually links in the description to the rest of my socials so you can follow along during the week and see what I'm building. All right, thanks for watching.